Are an individual's religious beliefs relevant to their employment at the Justice Department?
Not unless it's such that they can't perform their duties in an honorable way consistent with the law.